Continue.
It was,
I was saying Dundumweze is a constituency which is very popular.
Bamba wuti ndambi dewuti Dundumweze musanabu hirela party.
And the president has been talking about Dundumweze, Dundumweze.
Abaru babure wale riba jisabuzo balamba Dundumweze, Dundumweze.
Because 2011, Dundumweze gave us 200 votes.
Kambu kakali ya yunditoto wakajita uwa pama hoti madina 252.
And the party and the president has focused on Dundumweze.
Maga na yobad president ya ntoma nkamu baga vikira mizezo ku Dundumweze.
Despite them giving us 200 votes, President Edgar Lungu and the party made a commitment to develop Dundumweze and the whole entire southern province.
Bamba kuti nkamu kaya ya jintuja kajiti ya ku Dundumweze wa president ya ntoma nkamu baya wako amba kuti batole rusumpu kwa mkati muhusena wa Dundumweze.
Because Zambia is for all Zambians.
Come out Zambia, go back Zambia.
Lozi, Tongas, Bembas, Ngumbos, Mongolis. When it comes to development, PF have made a commitment that there will be no segregation, no one will be left behind.
If you have a Sumpugo, when you know where they would Tajare Muns, once one way to Ranga Yiko.
And you have seen what we have done in Dundumweze. The constituency chairman told us that we have given them communication towers. Previously, they used to write letters only, but now they are using their cell
phones.
PF worked on the road.
PF
took electricity to
Dundumweze.
So I want to assure you, the people who have come, the headmen, the officials who have come to Dundumweze, that President Edgar Lungu and PF will continue supporting Dundumweze.
But I am able to support ina ibu guahiri ya ibu sanabuswa Dundumweze.
So we continue supporting you because you are Zambians.
Barazumana wutu guahiri yankambo jituliba na Zambia.
And once more I want to thank you for coming to the secretariat.
To
give your support to our president and the party. And we want to thank you for the same support, and I want to say that the party PF has made the decision that our candidate in 2021 is Dr. Edgar Jagwa Lungu.
Karangaranga to amba uti muntu uyo twimini na wamba utagasawe burero kunyina umbi kunza munene Yesu Edgar Jagwa Lungu.
All those who are talking about eligibility, because they are talking about eligibility because they are scared of President Edgar Jagwa Lungu. When he's on the ballot paper, they can't win him.
Bari gaboto choba ambira magani kuti Lungu taire de bari kuti nguyo oba wina so barayo wamaga nayo.
That's why they are talking about it.
Come on,
because it's not there. And it's not them to dictate who should be our candidate. It is us as PF members who should decide who will be our candidate. And that's the reason we decided on President Edgar Jagwa Lungu to be our candidate in 2021
general.
I want to say that Biuten now is behind us. But the UPND should not forget that we are going to the people to explain to the people the contents that were there in the bulletin.
But Arubi Benzuma abawamba kuti twandawi inkono mu minzi we abambira chintu chakaliko mu bulletin chakalijibo tujari kugwa
haba. So that people will be able to understand who has been telling the truth and who has not been telling the
Bagamu, truth. Bagamu ibebe muntu wamba yakubeja hena mbaba bantu watuga hena ndi soto wamba jirika voto.
So, colleagues,
Nabe Nzuma,
you've done the right thing.
Maita into yivotu.
The whole entire country now is watching.
Iba ntu bonse ba mujisi
yibaranga. That Tundu Mweze. Tundu Mweze is on fire.
Yes.
They want to vote for PF.
You know, you PF.
So, all the headmen, I want to thank you. But above all, I want to say that PF is a mature political party.
Nenda umurumba masi mabu. Iwa ambaut inka mungomaga sala ya PF. Inka mu is equal equene. Tijesi man pinda mangobe.
As PF, we are not going to do the politics of insults.
Sebo mburi wa ntua PF, tatugo vele ya maga na matusipe.
They will insult us, us will not insult them.
Baroba ratu tugira, so tatugo vele tugira pe.
Because us, we are Christians, we are children of God.
Sebo tuwe wa kilisi, tutuwa wa na vale zaske.
So if Aga in the one to be insulting us, us will not insult
him. Na mudaro Aga in the one to tugira, ma chindi jabe satugo tugira.
Next year's politics,
umaga ubora mna politics, eh?
We'll be talking about development.
Tuna wambaura vio harusumpugo.
Nothing else.
Unyina jimbi.
And our campaigns shall be issue based.
Ngomaga na ngoba ambayo.
On what we have done.
Uli hee, hatu wakajita.
The C400 on the copper belt, the L400 in Lusaka.
Mama, maga na yango baamba ma era ayo mihahi. No baamba tuhumi godo.
The congestion in Lusaka.
Yes.
We have done too many things.
Kajita hindu ya ande na andine hinji.
And the people of Zambia will judge us based on what we have done.
Iba nduwa na Zambia vayotu vetika wendra na ajayo njupa kajita.
So I want to thank you and I want to say that I'll take this message to the president that the people of Tundu Mweze, the headmen, the officials came to give support to your candidate.
Imaga na nda watu na kubarili ba jisi sunu. Iwa amba uti bantu wa Tundu Mweze babu ora. Iwa amba uti banda kusupporta. Iwa amba uti mga imigire imuga ubora 2021.
So you work hard and you headmen. Everywhere, the whole entire country, I want to appeal to the headmen. Tell your people to go and register as voters.
Nye baba masima bugu mujesimu ni momu pati wa ambila wa ntube numura kwa hakuwa mwamba otetuyo wina. Utinati imu baba ambila otipaka hote tagwe jirigo. Eno imuri mwe suba masima bugu wa ambila wa ntube suba mwamba otipaka jirigo uchani higo hota.
If you can't register so that you vote next year, don't come and complain about development.
Iku tina mutaji mutaga tonga wobi hijatiki ya rusumpomoga ubora.
Once you vote, you have the right
Nama hota muri
to talk about development.
Muri jesi unguzi ya wambaru sumpugo.
So we want more numbers. We want more people to register as voters.
Tiandaba ntoba inji. Muri mboba jita benzuma gumbi. So what we indihe.
So again, Mr. Mutale, I want to thank you. Walumba.
Ba mutale barumbwa ntangara gatu suiri ya.
Ba Deputy SG.
Ba SG.
Ba Vice Chairman who has come late for the province.
Ba muga baraba bamba barumba ba chairman.
Once again I want to thank you.
Iya bi. Tuanda kutalinga turumbe.
Barumba baka.